can't afford anything else. It's weird how it's... Okay. That mage keeps moving closer. Ah, there's their Skyrider unit. That's actually a really good position to put them in. Give you a little bit of groove. Let's knock a chunk out of this building. Then a chunk out of this trebuchet, because I don't like trebuchets. We don't have enough for a sweeper, how unfortunate. That actually may have been a mistake. Ooh, just barely. What we really need to do is push past those guys down there. So we can send a wagon to help out. Okay, here they're going to have a bit of an exchange. Damn it. Ballista can't reach, so we're free to start taking pieces out of them. Ooh, I would love it if I get my 100 in. No, but he can't actually do anything to us now. Okay then, we're free to do something devastating to these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Not quite. We can't afford the good stuff. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. They have 5 moves, so... Actually, we make a wagon.
Calling reinforcements!
Because now we can get over there and rescue Mercia. Summon a ballista. Should have brought in an infantry I needed. Let's take this mage out. I mean, it's not out, but it's going to be. One, two, three, four. So these guys need to get off. One, two, three, four. Oh wait. Yeah, I think I'd rather get this ranger down. No gold. Gah! They're getting away! Six, five, so they do move faster than the swoopers do. Even at five health, they deal enough damage. That's a pain. Oh, I see why dragons are introduced now.
What?
A fell bat? Quick, Mercia, we have to get out of here as fast as possible. I'm coming. Yes, outrun the fell bats. What an ingenious plan. Get you out. Aha! You capture this turn. And then, let's see. He can't really afford to take that hit, but maybe he doesn't have to. Four, 75%, so we will be able to survive this. It's not going to be pretty, but it will be survivable. Back, so we can give these guys something unpleasant to think about. Ah, I really let these guys go, didn't I? He outranges me, and they moved out of my range. That's annoying. Okay, let's see what happens this turn. Ick. Okay, let's see. Moment of truth. More enemies. I think our best bet here is to do that. And now we can get the knight involved, even though he might very well suffer defeat next turn. Incredibly powerful air-to-ground unit, critical hit on the road. But they are still weak to the thingamies, but... So they aren't as good against the dragon units, I see. Actually, wait. I can just hope that it just means Mercia to that point and not... Sigrid as well. Actually, if we can move her down here, retreat him, that's a lot of damage. Run, puppy, run! Well, we have all the fortresses we can have, so we might as well save our money for next turn. Coming. Oh, mountain attack! I did not realize. Damn it. Put so much effort into taking the... Well, we did stall them at least. Really? Really? You know what? You get in there. You hit that. Yes! Kill the bat! Let's work together. Fluffalo attack. If we move this up. So a thing that I think I missed about the aeronaut units. Critical hit when above a mountain. I don't know whether... I feel like that only applies when you're... when you're attacking, not when you're defending. But maybe that's just me. Oh! Well, darn it! Get off! Well, at least we forced them into crossing a very dangerous... into slowing them down by a lot, but... Okay, first of all... leave. Okay, move here, drop there. You made it, Mercia! Yes! I'm so tired. This means nothing. You've simply earned them a brief reprieve. Their deaths are inevitable. Wow, you're a real sore loser, aren't you, lady?
This is tiresome.
I'm adrift in a sea of morons. If that's what immortality looks like, you can keep it. S rank! Mystic Messenger. This terrain is no joke. You're right, but... Emmerich, these dunes. We must be in Heavensong.
Yes.
You're right, my queen. We've reached the border.
We did it.
There will surely be a Heavensong battalion stationed nearby. Border scouts to position to stop marauders from the Lost League stealing into Heavensong. That's great. We've got so many enemies. It will be really nice to meet someone who's actually pleased to see us. I don't feel like it'll be that easy. Puzzle game mode. Awesome. And we have Sigrid lore. Well then, I guess that... next time, I'm gonna go check out the puzzle mode. I'll be interested to see it. Although, I get the feeling it's gonna be lots of stuff like that Nuru battle, but... yeah. Still, until next time guys, take care. We'll see you all around.